more breaking news tonight, this time out of Prince George County, where a fire at the Benjamin Harrison building has closed all lanes. The bridge, I should say. Police say one of the wood pillars caught fire around 9 p.m. Prince George and Hopewell Fire Departments are both on scene. The cause is under investigation.